So I thought it was an object or something. It's just a dude. Black wall.
Remember how to carry your shields. You're not hiding, you're holding. Otherwise, it's useless.
Blackwall. Warden Blackwall.
You're not. How do you know my name? Who said. Ah! That's it. Help or get out. We're dealing with these idiots first. Conscripts, here they come!
Banzai! Oh, he's got a Goliath. He's gonna kill everyone! Must be in remorse.
Sorry, bastards. Good work, conscripts. Even if this shouldn't have happened, they could have. Well, thieves are made, not born. Take back what they stole. Go back to your families. You saved yourselves. You're no farmer. Why do you know my name? Who are you?
Greetings, Iron Lord.
I know your name because I'm an agent of the Inquisition. I'm investigating whether the disappearance of wardens has anything to do with the murder of the Divine.
Maker's balls. The wardens and the Divine. That can't. No, you're asking so you don't really know. First off, I didn't know they disappeared. But we do that, right? No more blight, job done. Wardens are the first thing forgotten. But one thing I'll tell you, no warden killed the Divine. Our purpose isn't political.
I'm not here to accuse, not yet. I just need information. I've only found you. Where are the rest?
I haven't seen any wardens for months. I travel alone, recruiting. Not much interest because the Archdeacon is a decade dead, and no need to conscript because there's no blight coming. Treaties give wardens the right to take what we need, who we need. These idiots forced this fight, so I conscripted their victims. They had to do what I said, so I told them to stand. Next time they won't need me. Grey wardens can inspire, make you better than you think you are.
It's been a pleasure, Warden Blackwall, but this didn't help at all.
Inquisition. Agent, did you say? Hold a moment. The Divine is dead and the sky is torn. Events like these, thinking we're absent is almost as bad as thinking we're involved. If you're trying to put things right, maybe you need a warden. Maybe you need me.
Yes, join the Inquisition.
Warden Blackwall, the Inquisition accepts your offer.
Good to hear. We both need to know what's going on. And perhaps I've been keeping to myself for too long. This warden walks with the Inquisition.
Well, I still like... the Iron Bowl. Maybe I'll switch him out later. We already have Cassandra, and she's got a sword. You gotta mix it up with like a battle axe or a hammer or something, right? You'll just be put on the sidelines. Team B. Let's see. Let us see if we can close this rift. Or just get obliterated. Peanut butter. Oh, this is. Well, maybe I should take a peek at this. Idea what to do here. Figure it out later. We've got rifts to close. Necessary. Cliffs. Leave me alone! Give me cover, guys! Okay, I totally put armor on you. I guess he has it on. It's just like a strap. We're gonna have to heal up after that one. No bears. God damn it. Here we go, guys. Not the frost. Oh, gotta get to the rift. Fireball. Get off, you lazy bastard.
Have you always lived alone, out in the wilderness, as an apostate?
For the most part.
Would that not be incredibly trying?
People can be trying. Mankind, most of all.
That is an excellent point.
Not impressed so far. Well, as long as we're over here, I can't really get out of this cave though, can I? I don't think so. Another goddamn bear!
Away with you!
Solus needs help!
fuck do I get over there? There must be a cave or something, right? Screw that one. We'll go do that. Of that marker. Skyrim all over again. Thank you. hoppity hop this thing. I always try and cheat, but they never let me. How do I climb that fucker? Ridiculous. This can't be the way you have to do it. Awesome. Go team. Okay, screw the shards. Screw them. I don't see them anyway. What, did they all disappear? Well, what the fuck?
Nothing.
Nothing to report, sir.
Taking off.
Why do I have to redo this? This is stupid.
Looks like dragon territory. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Well, it's not. You're gonna get your ass kicked along with everybody else on the team. How are we supposed to take out a dragon with only two ranged people? You die every time it attacks.